Your church, wherever you are. This is RCA Go.
Good morning, everybody. Would you stand with us? How many had a good Thanksgiving? Yeah! Jesus, we just love you. We love you, Jesus. We enthrone you with our praises. We come before you and give you all that we have, Father. Give you all that we have. Because we're so thankful for what you've done for us, Jesus. In Jesus' name, everybody say, amen. Your love. Who breaks the power of sin and darkness? whose love is mighty and so much stronger. The King of glory, the King above all kings. Who shakes the whole earth with holy thunder. Who leaves us breathless in awe and wonder. The King of glory, the King above all kings. This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love. That you would take my place. That you would bear my cross. You would lay down your life. And I would be set free. Jesus, I sing for all that you've done for me. Oh, who brings our chaos back into order? Who makes the orphan a son and daughter? The King of glory, the King above all kings. Atmosphere to completely change the way that we see him, to completely change the way that we see everyone around us. And it will happen as we receive the simple and small things that He wants to give us. Things that we've prayed for weeks and weeks and weeks, contended for. And even things that we pray for that have been answered, and we didn't even know they got answered, but God still heard them. Because for God, there is no time. Jesus, we commit ourselves to You. We commit ourselves to You and You only.
No higher name.
Chosen me, love has called my name, and I've been born again into your family. Your love flows through my veins, and I'm no longer. name above all names. No longer a slave. Cause I am a child of God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you that you've made us a part of the greatest family ever fashioned in existence. The family that will never end. Because it is bound by the blood of Jesus. Amen? Amen. Yeah. Thank you, Jesus.